In the year of the Lord, 1806, we sat safe from the fair Cup of Cork. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the fine city hall of New York. In a very fine craft, she was rigged for an eft, and over the white winds drove her. She had 23 masts and a whip such a blast, and we call her the Irish Rover. La 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 la. There was Barney McKee from the Pigs of the Lee, there was Hogan from County Tyrone,
where the poor old duck was drowned. I'm the